Introducing the challenger from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 190 pounds, the technician SD. Introducing the champion from Worcester, Massachusetts, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the United States champion, Jack Frost.
Stay right where you are, people. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
What a stomp! Good grief! Oh, brutal! Oh, nasty impact.
The challenger's taking on some offense. Oh, but he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much.
He's got the shoulders down. And he kicks out way too early.
What's gonna happen here?
So don't do this.
Oh gosh.
Sunset flip powerbomb. One's over. A bad place to be for the challenger. And you know, as number one contender, he had higher aspirations than this.
Ouch. He wants to win this thing. He's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
This match certainly isn't trending in the right direction for him. He's going to need a change in momentum and fast.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Rip big time slam. Vicious.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Not today.
The challenger in some big trouble here. The number one contender, you'd think you could turn this around at some point.
Guys, it's a wonder he's even able to stand at this point. If I'm the referee, I'm seriously considering stopping this match.
Yeah, things certainly appear to be trending in the wrong direction for him right now, guys.
What a stop to the back of the neck.
Going for it all here. Is he done?
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Oof.
When this guy's on, look out.
Here comes the air!
Man, looked like the champ was down and out for a moment there, but not anymore.
Clearly going for it all with a move like that.
And he's taken down with authority.
I think I felt the ground shake.
And a pin attempt.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Nice kick out.
Oh, damage to the body. Breaker.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's going for it all.
Look at this.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Showing off some of his speed there.
Back in 2011, the city of Atlanta hosted one of the biggest events in sports entertainment history, WrestleMania 27.
This has been a battle. Trust me, if you're a WWE superstar, this is not where you want to be.
No way.
Nope, reverses it. He might have it.
Boom! Victory is on the horizon.
Nailed it. Incredible. Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
He's looking for the win. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Wow, what's it going to take?
He's looking at it.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Yeah.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, understandably so.
Harsh impact.
He wants no part of the outside. Toss to the outside.
Launching himself with a double knees.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now, but it's gonna take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. That might help him in the long run. We'll see.
Ooh, what impact. That's what you call a bad landing.
Oh, and he reverses it.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
It'll destroy your face.
What impact!
Beautiful technique.
Boom!
This might be it!
Oh my!
He's looking a little off balance. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Wow.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Oh, nasty impact.
This could be it, guys.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
Here's his moment, Michael.
We've got to see that again, guys.
So nice, you got to see it twice.
Look out!
He gets him with a reversal. What a strike!
He wants no part of the outside. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Incoming.
Nailed it.
He's starting to stagger a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Man, what a slam!
We got a cover. How does he keep doing this?
How? How?
He get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Been a
a lot of talk about this superstar's latest spot.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
I wish I could tell you guys what this superstar thinks of this week's power rankings, but when I asked, the only thing I got was a no comment.
Hooked up.
Oh my God. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Uh-oh.
Showing some quickness there. I think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Man, he was making it look easy there for a moment, which is pretty impressive considering who he's in the ring with.
He looks for it once again.
Death Valley bomb. That has got to be it.
This has been a war. Vertical suplex!
Nice.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are. I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be. He wants no part of the outside.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Harsh impact.
Here we go.
Incredible.
Oof.
Nice. Shut it down.
Slam with authority.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
He's looking at it.
Death Valley bomb.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Jeez. How many times can one superstar go for their finisher?
The cover. We'll be right back.
definitely a fan favorite.
Message received, and I, for one, can't wait.
Introducing the challenger from San Diego, California, weighing in at 287 pounds, Luther Wolf. Introducing the champion from Athens, Greece, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the worldwide television champion, the total package, RoK April.
Ah, yeah, it's go time. Here we go, and remember, falls count anywhere in this match.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Walking around the city earlier today, guys, the only thing anybody was talking about was this title match. Everywhere I went, from the coffee shop to the bookstore, everybody was talking about this match.
You gotta believe this one's over. Byron, I had a similar experience as you this morning. Nearly every person at the gym I went to was talking about this title match, and rightfully so. This is an absolutely huge match.
Okay, wait. Let me get this straight. Byron spent the morning at the bookstore while you, Cole, went to the gym. Man,
going for broke. Is he done? Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
He's looking at it.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Obviously a great opportunity here for the challenger, who can't afford to make any mistakes here tonight. Not when you're in the ring with a champion as dominant as this one.
At the elbow. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Byron's earlier point, the challenger has to remember just how rare championship opportunities truly are here in WWE. A loss here could result in a trip to the back of the line.
Don't worry, Cole. This isn't the challenger's first rodeo. Everybody knows exactly what's at stake here.
Call me crazy, but this might be one of those rare instances where the champion actually enters the match as the underdog. I know it sounds odd, but it really seems like the champ is up against a headwind here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. The challenger not in a great place. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high profile.
Ooh, there it is.
You're not crazy, Byron. The champ certainly has an uphill battle here, and while it's rare, we have seen the challenger head into the match as a heavy favorite. Bruno Sammartino challenging Stan Stasiak in 1973 immediately comes to mind, as does Diesel squaring off against Bob Backlund in 1994.
Wait, did you really just say that Saxton is not crazy, Cole? Man, just when I started to think you might be all right, you go and say something ridiculous like that.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. Looking for the win.
Neckbreaker.
Ouch.
The champ needs to hurry here. Can he do it here?
Stomp. Good grief.
He's taking some offense. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
With all that buildup, it's sad to see it end like that. This one is over.
And it doesn't sound like the fans are too thrilled with the decision here.
Should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, nasty impact!
Irish whip!
Vicious strike.
He's on the defensive now. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention.
Ooh.
He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
Boom! Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Beautiful technique.
Nice.
Shut it down.
Harsh impact.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
He's got the shoulders down. Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
And the match continues.
Looking for the finish. Counter here.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's looking hapless out there.
I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
I think this one's over.
Yeah, this is hard to watch now. I mean, he is taking quite a beating in there.
Oh, what a slam.
What a comeback.
Here it comes. He's got him. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Boom, what impact.
Game, set, match.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
But he's running on.
This singles contest has a victor.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Wow, that was some seriously painful action to watch. Watching paint dry might have actually been more exciting. Yeah, this match wasn't a match that will appear on any highlight reels, but hey, it passed the time.
Here is your winner, Ryan Quinn.
That's an impressive win right there.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
Happy 4th of July, everybody. I sure hope you enjoyed those fireworks.